live to. Peace be with you. And if you're looking for better days, join your car. We must see this through. You owe me nothing, I owe you everything. Chasing the virtue you hold in this bastard way of life. It gets too polluted fast in the underclass, keeping demons in your hindsight. The lightweight terror of the chaos makes it hard to stay off. Even aspirations of greed are hard to play off. Even when you take what you need, there's the pressure to succeed and the animal carnage to watch them bleed. Meanwhile, desperate tactics of the overlords arrange lies like a smorgasbord, trying to separate the horde, but the pattern only branches under any circumstances. The motivation is there for those who take their chances. A picturesque resurgence of tribal urges to learn enlightenment comes in surges from within. From left hand grab to backspin, margin of error is thin. Practice to bust a rite of passage. Worship what you entrust. Greet your brothers at humble ceremonies and beatbox in the street. In Chicago, cup your hands for heat. Rumbling cars, rumbling applause. Daily preacher, reprimand that ass like school teachers. Never held back to self-destructive, I think not. Just misunderstood like ink blots. Welcome to where the master plan calls the shots. And all competition is sweet like apricots. Suffer for a cause worth saving. And the thrill of a subculture occult meant to be non-pagan. So don't question if my belief's mistaken. It's my culture that's under accusation. Much more than a scatterbrained haven, cause I'd never get along with that. Non-pagan. In many ways, pray and bless those we give our gift to. Peace be with you. And if you're looking for better days, join me a call. We must see this through. Peace be with you. Peace be with you. Sanctuary for necessary meditations, an important ingredient, obedience. Categorize the spectrum, still the light escapes. Fight the effort to bang them up into shapes. Honor lives here, brown bomber with paint gear. Disassemble fear when you feel it, you ain't clear. Always give back what you receive. Greatness is yours when you believe that we walk among saints here. From the chronic to b-boy ergonomic, the verses spin. Hell of a diverse diversion. On the level with skydiver excursions, keeping petrified non-believers aside. Plus it makes a point when your city's gentrified. When the masters recognize, we'll smile and hang their hides. The mindscape expands fast, transcends class, race and things of the past. And if you don't know, I think I know somebody you better ask. We use our artistry as a mask. Fight for acknowledgement, self-worth, and share accomplishments of our work. Dignified to the seams and love supreme. Derivative of something primitive, embodying religion and a general sense of well-being. So don't question if my belief's mistaken. It's these customs that's under accusation. Much more than a scatterbrained haven, cause I'd never get along with that. Non-pagan. Worship in many ways, pray and bless those we give our gift to. Peace be with you. And if you're looking for better days, join the occult. We must see this through. Peace be with you.